2006, London Metropolitan University spent £30 million building a state-of-the-art science centre. Within that science centre was a Superlab with 280 workstations. The Superlab was initially designed to be as future-proof as possible. As a sealed lab, it's very difficult to add new technology. Cat5e cabling was used for the analog distribution of video. When we were looking for an AV over IP solution, we needed to reuse that infrastructure if possible, as digging out the lab was not going to be a possibility. Network HD was the only solution that we could find that enabled us to take high quality video, HD and up to 4K video, over the existing infrastructure. The higher quality video that we can distribute in the Superlab means that experiments can be seen in pin sharp detail. This has a massive benefit for students and for staff. The new lecture recording capabilities that we've introduced into the lab mean that experiments can be recorded and reviewed by students before they come to the class and try it for themselves. We can replay experiments anywhere on the campus. We've greatly simplified the control for the lecturer so they can concentrate on what they do best, teaching the students and providing excellent outcomes.
Hi, my name's Dr. Ina Fairbrother, and I'm a head of biosciences. This is a beautiful lab, it's a beautiful built environment, and it provides an opportunity for students to experience what it's like to work in a large laboratory environment, such as you might find in an industrial lab, or in fact in a public health laboratory. Students can work in this lab as a part of a team, and it's always full of tutors and colleagues that can help them. But because we have this wonderful IT facility, they can also work at their stations and they can watch videos, they can watch equipment demonstrations, and at a touch of a button, they can use any resources that we give them on WebLearn or from Google so that they can fully investigate the topic that they're working on. When students first come into this lab, usually they're awestruck. It's a very light and airy space, and it's full of the latest scientific equipment. Students get an opportunity to perform their practicals, lots of different types of equipment, and also they're able to see what's on offer from other biosciences areas, so that it opens doors for students and excites them in perhaps areas that they didn't even know existed. Our system is lightning fast. Students will be able to come into the lab, they'll be able to complete their practicals and write them up and submit them before they've left the lab, before they've finished their experiment, should they wish. Nowadays, we don't lose grubby bits of paper, and public health and industrial laboratories are going towards digital labs, so we're preparing students for realistic working environments. Students will be able to look at videos, look at demonstrations, look at high quality pictures, stream from microscopes, and this suite of tools will be at the tip of their fingers. It's a really exciting time to be an aspiring scientist.
It was one of the main selling points for me deciding to come to this university. Basically, I wanted to make sure that the experiments that I'll be doing, along with all the equipment I'll be using, will basically be up to industry standard and what I'll be using in the future. One of my favourite practicals was when we were given a case study and we basically had to find our own protocols, find our own experimental procedures and basically work in a team to diagnose Syrian refugees. That was the case study. And all we had was blood samples and limited equipment, and we had to work around that, and that was really great. The tutors and lecturers will demonstrate what they want you to carry out throughout the practical, a little mini demonstration, and then you take notes on that and then you basically carry on. And any changes made to the protocol, they'll explain in the demonstration. So being able to see what they're doing and how to put certain things in test tubes and the order and the colour is amazing. It's good to see that university is continuously trying to improve what they already have. To actually upgrade it shows that they want the students to have the best learning environment.